Former President Rapacious continued his claims to oil fields in the Parisian Gulf today. The Undersecretary of State for Minutia, Molly Verdant-Fern, issued a statement that this was sheer nonsense and a sad example of what can but should not come from wishful thinking, especially during Paris Fashion Week.